One key website setup step requires you to update your domain's DNS zone file. DNS stands for Domain Name System, and it is this system that connects your domain to hosted websites on the live web. To point your domain to SpaceCraft, first log into your domain registrar. Your domain registrar is the place you went to purchase your domain name. GoDaddy.com is an example of a very popular domain registrar that many of our customers use. We will be logging into GoDaddy today as an example in order to show you how to update your DNS records for SpaceCraft. After you log into GoDaddy, you will be presented with a view of the products and domains that you currently subscribe to. Next to your domain, select the DNS button to be taken into the DNS management area. Every domain registrar should provide you an area to manage your DNS records. So if you can't find yours, then we recommend that you reach out to their support team. From the DNS area, you will see a list of all records currently in the DNS record file. Look at the current records, and if you already have an A record inputted, edit it by using the pencil icon next to it. The host field should show an at sign. Put one in if it's not there. Replace the IP address seen in the points to field. Our IP address is 35.190.45.195. In the TTL area, select custom and then enter 600 seconds. If there isn't an A record seen, add one by selecting the green Add button at the very bottom of the records. Under the Type dropdown, you will need to select the A record type. Then input the at sign into the host field. In the points to field, input our IP address. It is 35.190.45.195. In the TTL area, select custom and enter 600 seconds. Select the green save button and your new A record is instantly saved into the DNS zone file. This should be all that you need to do to point the domain to SpaceCraft, so now you can exit GoDaddy. If you haven't done so already, the domain needs to be added into your dashboard. Check out our other video concerning how to add the domain into SpaceCraft. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video. For additional helpful resources, don't forget to check out our YouTube channel and our online support knowledge base. If you have any more questions after watching this video, feel free to reach out to support@gospacecraft.com. If you are one of our concierge members, give us a call at 888-534-2183. Thanks for watching.